Why haven't we been talking?
I don't know.
You're angry at me. I'm definitely not.
You should be.
It's not like it's your fault.
Then whose fault is it?
Who is responsible for this?